In this how-to video of Brivo Access, we will demonstrate how to link accounts and share groups using the Shared Access feature. To start, navigate to the Configuration tab. Once on the Account Settings page, click on the Shared Access tab. Click the Add Access button at the top right of the page. Enter the account number of the tenant you would like to share access with, and then click Send Invitation. Once the tenant accepts the invitation, the accepted status will be displayed under the Invite Status column. To share a group with the linked tenant account, click on their account name under the Access Shared by You section. Click Add a Group and select the group or groups to be shared with the tenant. It is recommended that specific groups are created only to be used for sharing with other accounts. For more information, please visit us at brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.